Cheetos have popcorn now?
Hey, I'm gonna need you to... Never mind.
You can't touch this.
Help.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
I trust you.
Stop. Have a time.
I touched this new Cheetos popcorn.
It's a Cheetos thing.
What's that?
Reese's Takes Five Bar. Chocolate, peanuts, caramel, peanut butter, pretzels.
Never heard of it.
Where have you been? Under a rock?
Do it to me.
What were you born yesterday? Raised by wolves? Are you clueless? Head in the sand?
Yeah, true.
You from another planet?
Trish, none of us have heard of Take Five. I'm so stupid now.
Reese's Take Five, the best bar you've never heard of.
Little Caesar's delivery. That's the best thing since sliced bread.
We gotta be home. There's a new best thing.
Okay, okay, new ideas. Let's go.
Travel sliced bread.
Bread. Bread and
beer. Magnetic bread.
Run the numbers.
Ran the numbers.
Come on.
You can do this. Come on. Come on, Timmy.
Come on, Timmy.
Thin slice. Thick slice.
Diagonal slice.
No!
Everything is fine!
I've been following this turkey for a month! Sliced bread is toast!
I'm not gonna cry. Don't cry.
This is not happening! This is not happening!
I know there are concerns, but everything's fine.
Little Caesar's delivery. Best thing since sliced bread.
I know. America's best value now delivered.
Pizza.
Toaster pastries. Are you drugs to snack?
Pop-Tarts are good for you.
Yum. Pop-Tarts pretzel is the perfect combo of sweet and salty, filled with cinnamon and sugar. All in a revolutionary toaster ready shape. It's a pretzel, but better because it's from Pop-Tarts. Let that change your life.
Wait.
We had this ice brought in from the Arctic.
Well, I had these crackers brought in from my purse. Whoop-de-do.
Everyone's texting in dirty
pics.
Robocall up in the mix.
So we're being the world's precursor?
Yep.
Will it work?
Milk keeps getting reinvented.
Autocorrect is so demented.
Politics doesn't make us feel good.
The surveillance state's got brand new tricks.
No, don't. Seriously.
We're not stopping.
The world is a
Is there enough space for women? Who wrote that? Are people really still asking that question?
Operation Safe Space for Women is ready for liftoff.
Hi, I'm Scout,
and I'm a lucky dog. And it's not just because I found this cool stick, or that I was in the WeatherTech commercial on the big game last year. It's that I'm a cancer survivor, had a tumor on my heart, and only a 1% chance of surviving. I'm alive thanks to a cutting-edge program at the University of Wisconsin School of Veterinary Medicine. Their research has the potential to save millions of pets' lives.
Pets make a difference in your life. You can make a difference in theirs. Donate now at weathertech.com/donate.
Sometimes I wonder what I'd tell my younger self if I ever saw them. I'd tell them, Josh, it's gonna be hard growing up homeless. But you gotta believe in yourself. Be tougher than the world around you. And that feeling, that's your moving ground. Push yourself to be someone. And I promise someday you will.